All right, if everybody's ready to eat some pie, no! I don't want to see one face touching whipped cream until I say go. This is a contest of speed, but you can also use your wits somehow, perhaps. You cannot use your hands. No sabotaging anyone else's effort at eating a pie. When you think you're done, look up, call my name, Isaac, and we'll judge from there. Try and eat that whole pie. We got a cash prize on the line. On your mark, get set, go! All right, we've got a strong start here. The bottom of pit in front of me is going fast. Somebody likes their pumpkin. I don't think nibbles are going to take this. Get in there. Oh! Graphic's not going to help me eat that pie, Zach. Even starving these people?
Skywalker!
Look at the green seems to know what he's doing.
We got a long way to go.
Almost that halfway mark.
Oh my God, it's provocative.
Hair appears to be a disadvantage in this case.
Hold your hair back.
I quit.
We got one out.
Can I get a paper towel or something?
Oh man, the gentleman.
Yeah, he's all in.
Serious. No time for breathing, sir.
Pancreas! Just eat the pan, Chris!
Come on, guys, let's see that fire in the belly. One man's technique is to finish almost all the pumpkin first, but he's gonna have to eat some of that crust at least.
There we go.
You can
oh,
do
yeah.
It.
Broke in.
Just eat the pan.
Looks like the locals are being shown up by the out of towners right now. Into the test zone.
Go, Pete!
Yeah.
Yeah. Who wants it? We got cash on the line here. Who wants it? Excellent chin technique. What a savage. Still anyone's pie at this point. Who wants it? Are they slowing? Who's got it?
How the frick do you get that bottom?
Go Walker!
Come on, Chris! Go Walker!
Go Ross!
Getting there, mangling his plates.
I don't know what it means. It's provocative.
Good stuff now, you're so close.
Go Harry, go Harry.
This guy's looking good.
If the measure is having a messy face, you are all winners thus far.
Go Chris!
Flip it, Pete!
A little more crust on that one. A little more crust.
Oh!
Yeah!
Are you going to be shot by the kids section?
Second wind!
You have that crust with me.
You got this, Walker!
I don't know, there's still a lot of pumpkins. prizes, so don't give up.
Yeah. Just get it all on your beer. Don't worry about eating it.
Oh, Sam, you came out of nowhere. Come on ahead. Where did you come from?
Yeah, there should be at least half a pound on the beard.
Cash on the line, or you can go home with extra pies. I know, it's really close. Really close. Really close.
Come on, Chris! You're almost there!
Go!
You're not gonna have dinner today, Sam.
I'm calling number one! Keep going for second place! Second place, right?
Yeah!
Excellent!
Come on, Pete!
You gotta swallow that though, your second place is knocked out.
Nice, guys!
You can't be dropping like flies, but we got one in the full room there.
Gentlemen, over here.
Yes.
I think they just stopped after a second.
All right, 10 more seconds. Let's count them down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, Heidi, you're first. And second place, the one winning green. Looks like he got most of his pie down. Excellent work. Excellent technique with the gym, though.
Our hands came up. I saw like a little corner of
the gym. He had it.
You guys did great.
He did
it.
Aww.
Sweet victory.
Alana said you just wanted to get some
pie. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.